Shopping cart abandonment is one of the biggest problems online business owners face. The good news is, there are ways you can reduce cart abandonment. There's an app for that. I'll show you. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. So you may know OptinMonster as the number one lead generation software in the world, but for your Shopify store, it's also the best cart recovery app you can find. That's because you can target your OptinMonster campaigns, pop-ups, floating bars, slide-in scroll boxes, and more to Shopify customers who are abandoning their carts. You can do this with something as simple as an exit intent pop-up, which takes just a few minutes to create. Our exit intent technology allows you to show opt-in campaigns as users leave your site. That means you can re-engage your abandoning customer with a special offer. This can be just the incentive your audience needs to go through with checkout. Or you can browse through OptinMonster's targeting rules that apply specifically to Shopify stores. These are things like product targeting, cart total, items in cart, and much more. By showing personalized and targeted opt-in campaigns based on your customer's cart contents, you can help guide them toward checkout and ensure that they don't abandon their carts. Want to give it a shot? Use the discount code in the description and create your OptinMonster account today.